three ones, one five, and ten twos. Yeah. Okay. We're gonna do the ones and then the five and then the twos. That one had me think it was a ten.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Second chance.
Yep.
Hey, got a winner. Got two winners. Chance. And then the $5 card. I'll zoom in a little bit. Big money here. This is all you two. You pick this.
Nothing.
Well, to be fair, you picked all of these.
Shut up. Yes.
Is that triple the amount?
That's been double the price.
Aw. The ones was triple.
I know, the other one was triple.
Keep going. 28. It better not be one. Oh my god.
Nice.
Double 10. $20. I guess you picked okay.
Yeah. Well, maybe.
We still have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 more to go. Chances of winning nothing on all of them? Pretty good.
Yeah, with our luck, yeah. It's a high probability.
1 or 20. Weird numbers.
Yes.
This was with the winnings of the other session.
Yeah, the... We won with the $20 on a $1.
We put in a little bit more.
Yeah.
7 or 13? There's 7.
There's
7. So to break even on this, we have to make 7. It 28, right?
Yes. 7.
Dang. So up to 22, because we won 20 and then 2.
7.
We're up to $26 now. Two more dollars and we're good.
What's that be the only thing we win is just two more dollars?
I'm not a fan of winning exactly what we spent. I want to either lose it all or win something more.
All right.
6 or 19? $7.5. just $2 more.
I know. 8, 9.
The camera, like, tries to automatically focus, so it, like, jolts up and down. Three and 14. See, there's.
Does last two.
2 dollars.
20 and 6. Dead.
Well, we have a bunch of second chance drawings with all these losers. And three winners? Yeah. 24 and 2. $26. We spent 28, so I mean, could have been worse, but still annoying.